it's me again, it's Jennifer Lewis, and for today's video, it's all about our going back to Cebu journey. So we finally arrived at Mactan International Airport at 4:30 p.m. and we are so very starving because we didn't have a lunch in AIA Airport. So today we're just going to relax for a bit because we have a big flight, and tomorrow we're going to the immigration to get his extension for his visa and stay here for 1 month. So I drive him to the immigration to get started, and also we also bought some stuff for the house and some things that we need for the stay. So after for a very tiring day, we decided to go to a samgyeopsal store to eat some Korean barbecue because I'm craving some Korean barbecue and he really likes it. I cook him a lot of meat and he also likes the side dishes and he wants to come back here again somehow. So it's gonna be our day 2 in Cebu. So my family went here to meet Chris for the first time, so we decided to go to a fancy seafood restaurant to eat together with my cousins and my other relatives. So this is it. Hi guys, we're here having our first family dinner with my family. A very big family though. So we're waiting for the food. And Chris tried her first beer.
Let me see that.
Yeah, the one. And my mom is here. My dad.
Pretty busy.
Aww. So this is our dinner,
family dinner.
So we ordered some oysters, baked scallops, and some tuna panga, and some crabs and some soup. So they're gonna love it so much. Like, the food here is so very yummy, but a little bit the service is so slow, but I don't mind. But anyway, this is a very good recommendation if you want to have some seafood with your family and with your friends.
What are you doing? Borky! Borky! Bye-bye! Bye-bye! Bye-bye, baby. Go inside the car.
It's locked. These things take time. Mom and Dad, they have a good life.
So after a big night with family dinner for the first time, we are having our third day in Cebu and we have a family getaway for this Saturday. So we went to West Town Lagoon and this is a very nice resort. Like, it's a theme resort that the kids would able to have fun a lot because there is a lot of pool and a big theme park. So
we are in West Town Lagoon and going to have a family Saturday, you know, vacation in here. It's so hot and there's a lot of people also in here. Like, it's fully booked actually and we just got the perfect timing to be in here.
So for our lunch today, it's all about pasta because I love pizza. So we bought different types of pizza, lasagna and chicken. And for tonight, we are going to eat shabu shabu with the family. So I am craving soup, which is very, very healthy. And it's been a long time that I wasn't able to eat some soup. So I tried to go with my family here and also treat them some nice, healthy hot pot. So after our dinner, we decided to go to karaoke together with my family.
It's winning us in this heaven.
after our karaoke time, it's already 11. So the downstairs of that KTV is actually a bar. So we finally head home. And after that, in the morning, I bought the kids a lot of chocolates for them when they come back home. So I have a lot of relatives there. And I think I need a pasalubong. So that will be all. Thank you for watching.